didn't lose it after all. Just a small tree in the way. Just before the green, I think, just on it, and then went over the back, which is about right, but went very straight, so that's good. whipping in. Look at that. Seconds later, I just ran over here under the tree. Later, it's easing off. Looks like I can finish after all in these Scottish conditions. So I think that's been the most memorable part of the day. I mean, it is a classic rubbish round, right out of the blue. Well, I haven't had a really bad one for quite a while, and you know, you can't really work out why, but yeah, well, at least I can finish it off and record the horror. I think I'm either two or three over bogey par at the moment. I can't even get bogey par, which is a disaster, but still, that's what it's like on Royal Troon. That one I had too far in my stance, so I'm going to try this one in the middle.